Drayton McLane Jr. said he is glad to see the new reporting about Baylor's handling of the sexual assault scandal that left the school searching for a new football coach, athletic director, and president. McLane went on record with us today after multiple sources that we talked to questioned the integrity of the Pepper Hamilton investigation. McLane, who is a regent emeritus, is allowed to sit in on board meetings, but he cannot vote. He says because of a scheduling conflict, he only heard a few hours of the oral presentation by the outside law firm hired to investigate the handlings of sexual assaults at Baylor. No one disputes the findings that the university did not have the policies and procedures in place to handle sexual assault issues. McLane says first and foremost, his heart goes out to any victim. But he questions if the university's response to the review is the most helpful for making real change.
Didn't have the knowledge that the board had, so I can't speak on that issue of Pepper Hamilton. But I just think, you know, the entire story needs to be unfolded and what the real issues are. And, you know, it's not the victims, the young ladies, that needs to be helped. But there are others at Baylor, too, that this has been very difficult for. What were the serious issues and who should be held accountable for those?
McLane also had a strong opinion about the man who's been under fire since even before the release of the Pepper Hamilton findings. Head coach Art Briles was fired by the board on May the 26th, but as a News 10 investigation uncovered, he's never been told why. McLane says while he did not hear the full presentation of Pepper Hamilton, he does know that the Art Briles he's called a friend for years is not the Art Briles portrayed in the media.
I have not been privileged on the Pepper Hamilton and knowing really what they say the issues are. I just know Art in the times I have dealt with him in the high integrity, Christian values that he expressed to me. And I heard that constantly at the University of Houston. Boy, they were brokenhearted when he left to come to Baylor.
McLane also said more information is needed for the public to understand why Regents made the decisions they did, and because, in his words, we need to come to better conclusions. He says that is the only way the university can heal and move forward. We have posted much more of our interview with Drayton McLane on KWTX.com. Tara, back to you.
Okay, thank you.